rainbow. What's above that rainbow?
14.
Based out of Camp Virginia, North Carolina, for their help this weekend in presenting our awards. Today we welcome Corporal Howell, Lance Corporal Carson, Lance Corporal Daniels, Sergeant Stamatis, Sergeant Johnson, and First Lieutenant Sylvester. We'd also like to congratulate Sergeant Johnny Stamatis for claiming his spot in Final X at Rutgers on June 8th, and Sergeant Xavier Johnson for solidifying his spot in Final X in Lincoln, Nebraska on June 15th. Be sure to stop by and say hello to the
Marines.
As you're out in the awards area today, thank them for their service. Wish them the best of luck as they compete to represent Team USA in the upcoming Final X trials in Rutgers and Lincoln. Good luck, man. Speaking of the Marine Corps, we all of our armed service veterans and folks who have members who have served in the military, we'd like to wish everyone a happy Memorial Day weekend. There's no better place to be than Wilmington, USS North Carolina, across the way we want this on our Memorial Day to leave behind it. So thank you for your service, and God bless America. Any girls freestyle wrestlers who want to take you in the race, please take your
legs and your legs.
Alright, so well, our knees won't go down. We couldn't get you over.
We'll stay there for the next minute and a half.
Oh!
throw without exposure.
Go.